Assalamualaikum dear students, hope all of you fine. Welcome to NIBS Home School. This is Jalia Sultana, an assistant teacher, National Idol English Version School. Today I am going to take a mathematics subject for junior one. Dear students, our today's topic is descending order part 1. And our homework 15 and lecture also 15. Look at the board. Our topic descending order part 1, lecture 15 and homework also 15. Our today's topic, put the numbers in descending order. So dear learners, what is descending order? Descending order means we arrange the numbers biggest number to smallest number. And previous class we have learned ascending order, and we know how do we complete our ascending order. And today we learn descending order. Okay, look at this board. Notice all digits are 3 digits here. 245, 105, 210, 250 and 195. So all digits are 3 given here. So now notice first digits 2, first digits 1, first digits also 2, first digits here 2 and first digits also 1. So biggest number to smallest number, you need to arrange at first which number will come first, biggest number. From this number, so 2, here are 2 and 2 here 2. Now go to the next numbers, second numbers, that is 10th place, 4, 1 and 5. So 5 is biggest number from 3 numbers. So you need to write 250 at first. So 250. Now you circle this number, 250. Now move on, next number, next 245 and 210. 1 is bigger or smaller than 4. So you need to write 244, our next number. 245. Now write 210, next biggest number. Now rest of the numbers, 105 and 195. 1 digits are same. So how do you compare? Now next move number, second number to 0, here 0 and 9. 9 is bigger than 0. So you understand easily, 195 is the next number. Okay, now last number 105. Okay, now next question, here are 5 numbers are given here. 139, 212, 180, 249 and 165. All digits is also here 3 digits. At first look at the first digits. This first digits is 1, 2 and 1, 2. So 212 and 249. Now move on second number, 1 and 4. 4 is bigger than 1. So you write 249 is the first come, 249. Now move on 212 and 139, 180 and 165. First digits is also same, 1, 1 and 1. Now move on second digits, 3, 8 and 6. So 8 is the biggest number from 3 numbers. Now you can write here easily 180. Now circle this number. Rest of the numbers, which number is the bigger number from this number? 139 and 165. 6 is bigger than 3. Now you write here 660, 165. Now circle this. And last number, 139. So dear learners, descending order means biggest number to biggest number. We are biggest to smallest. Biggest to smallest number. We arrange the numbers biggest to smallest. And your homework also, homework 15, put the numbers in descending order. Here are 5 numbers here, 175, 250, 199, 225 and 230. You need to arrange these numbers biggest number to smallest number. So dear learners, hope understood today's topic. Do your homework properly. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.